Oops. Shot that guy right in his crotch. Huh. Well, he shouldn't have been spreading his legs. Good grief, they're having a swim at him. And concern him because there's alligators and crocodiles in that water. Well, at least we wasn't far from shore.
How much did we get?
A few thousand, I think. Pretty good.
Yes, indeed.
And this watch. Apparently it's worth a bunch of Swiss, Reutlinger or something.
Nice watch. Yes, it's a Reutlinger, all right.
We'll give it back then. Come on, let's get out of here.
He gave the guy the watch. He's like, yes, it's something watch, and Arthur took it back from the guy. So yes, now I'll give it back. How's that make you feel, Adam? After he gave the guy the watch, he handed back. He took it back. $3,000. So that ferry had $3,000 on it. How's that make you feel? Chapter 3, you're gonna make a shitload of money too. Just doing whatever missions you have there. Especially the making, I think, did you help that Micah Bell yet? To get this stagecoach? With that long hair, guy that have a bad attitude, Micah Bell. Yeah, that guy. I don't like that guy. Something funny about that guy. So you got the 600. You got the $600 out of it? Well, prepare yourself to make more than that. Because they're gonna go back and rob a bank in Valentine. To let you know that ahead. I don't know if you remember back in chapter 2, Dave was talking about a bank. In Valentine? Well, they're gonna go back and hit it.
Yes, boy.
And you have the option to blow the safes with dynamite or cracking them.
you doing, Mrs. Adler?
How are you? Been quite a journey since I...
Horseman Apocalypse. What kind of mission is that?
Now you and Dutch have joined high society. Oh, Lord above.
Yeah, seems so.
I think my days in polite society are over.
Well, I just saw Bill Williamson at a party at the San Denise's mayor's house. If he can do it, anyone can.
Get any leads?
Yeah, I think so.
You know so, Arthur Morgan. Come on, we need to talk. Mrs. Adler, will you excuse us?
When are you going to let me come robbing with you, Dutch?
My lord, a few more like her, we could take over the whole world.
A few more like her, there wouldn't be much of a world left.
Yes, perhaps.
Now, the Trout bus station.
I went down there. I took a look at it.
I think we can hit it.
I ain't never robbed in the city before.
Well, you leave the planning to me. You'll ride with me.
Always. Is it just you and me?
No, we'll need one more, I reckon.
I say, Lenny.
Not Mike.
Well, that depends if you want a master or a lady.
No, I wish that there was something I could do to make the two of you get along better.
Well, that's easy. Make a change.
Very funny.
What is that?
Who?
The hell have they done to me?
They just sent somebody back to the camp with no head. His head cut off. I can't do nothing with that gun. Now we're getting, now the camp's getting ambushed. Snake. That Driscoll gang is trying to ambush us. I don't know why they're wearing bags overhead. Well, they think they're Jason Voorhees.
Get those doors down quick.
these windows covered quickly. John, you take the windows over there. Charles, you take the side door there. Arthur, you take the windows in the back. Go! What the hell?
I always said...
Is everyone accounted for?
I think.
Hey!
I don't know. I think...
Mrs. Adler, she's still out there! Cover me!
Okay!
Look what we got here! One of their fools!
I got you! Go find her!
Mr. Swanson, could you take this boy and bury him someplace near, but not too near?
Of course. Charles,
Snake.
Help me with the body.
We need to get this place cleaned up. Mr. Pierce, Miss Grimshaw.
You're already taking care of it.
Who are you?
Come on now, work.
Como Driscoll. That man can really hate
you. What now?
So can I, Arthur. So can I. We need to get moving. Away from here,
so we should start looking for another camp.
You ain't thinking big enough, Arthur. You ain't seeing the vastness of our problems and our opportunities.
I'm not sure I get you.
You will, son. You will. Meet me near the trolley station. We got work.
Shall we?
Yep.
He saved my life, and I could not save his. Mrs. Adler fought braver than any of us. She is driven by powerful forces I scarcely understand. That's
no.
What love has done to her, I guess.
Who are you? This is impossible. Yes.
Yep.
Concerning.
Yep.
Who are you? That's impossible. Yes. Just very concerned.
There you are. Come on, keep walking. You're late.
Taste, this place you turned into some clock watching city boy. What's the urgency?
We need to leave forever.
We've been doing well, making money. But for us all to leave together, we need enough for a boat. Now, I found a friendly ship captain. He's willing to take us to Australia or Tahiti. We just need to pay for passage and give him money for land when we get there. No questions asked. We will disappear, be reborn.
Well, where the hell is Tahiti?
South Pacific, an untouched paradise.
Who is that?
Tahitians, I guess.
We made a bit of money on that riverboat job, but not enough for us to leave and live peacefully. Where's the mess coming from?
In there.
So we are good about that place.
Well, I didn't think we was fixing the plumbing. I don't know if you have noticed, but we are on the clock. I reckon we got a few days before the Pinkerton showing, then we're done. Now we need money. Bronte said this place has got money. Come on!
Good grief, me and Dutch and this black guy is robbing a bank.
Behave as I tell you, and none of
didn't
you
I just get done robbing something?
And you all will. Now remember, we just want money. Don't make us kill you.
Mr. S, money.
Please,
hand it
to their valuables. Mr. S, check that room back there. I got this one. Die.
Good grief. How does that make you feel, Adam?
What?
Of course.
There's nothing really here.
You're sure?
Yes.
Then get out here and get ready for company.
All of you.
Behave. We don't want to hurt any of you. Mr. Rand, check the safe.
Sure. Open it.
I don't think they keep much cash in there.
Open it!
There's almost nothing here.
There should be stacks of cash in there. He told us there was. Look again.
There's no stacks. A few dollars and coins, that's it.
Damn! We got a problem. There's a ton of cops out there.
We got you surrounded!
That's greasy son of a bitch! He set us up!
Think!
You seem like a good time for sarcasm to you, Arthur.
You gonna do, gentlemen?
Something! The trout! The trout! Follow me, gentlemen!
Good grief. We robbed something that even have enough money in it. Yeah, we just got set up and lied about. Somebody tell Dutch that train place had a lot of money and it didn't. Doesn't make no sense. Last I checked, this ain't no, the guy said stop in the name of the law. Fatality! The person on their buggy got ran over by the trolley. Well, all three of us almost got a fatality. Shit.
This way! Onto the street!
I'm telling you.
Look out! They brought the fire! We gotta move, boss! Stay with me! Let's move up, guys!
I know, you can get it off and then talk to him.
How you doing there, bro? Now's our chance. Let's go.
Deal.
Keep that wagon intact, okay? We might need it.
Deal. If it gives it an option. No. No.
Head for that wagon.
Really, Black Matt, Black Ass? He threw me off the thing. He's an idiot.
I think we're clear.
You know what, Dutch? Next time, let's not damn discretion.
Seems like a good lead.
I know. But
well, we make it.
Snake.
Don't miss it.
Yeah, you're a good kid.
And we've got.
Can't.
$15.
No, he went back to the future.
Don't forget the quote.
Shut up.
Yes.
He set us up.
Play me like a yokel.
Put the law on us. What did we do to him?
What did I do to him? I guess he thinks he's the king around here. He don't want the likes of you. So, what are we doing next, Judge?
We just need money. One more decent ticket, and we're gone.
The bank is our bet. Jose agrees. Even after that, especially after that.
It's your controller said, stop playing this damn game.
Come on, take me back to camp.
Hey, you did real good there, Lenny. Just wish it could have turned out
you.
Well, can't win them all.
Hey, hell, you might as well get the first, the zombie one and the first one. Just saying. Before the PS3 games, faded away completely.
Yep.
Yeah. You never know, you might change your mind and still get it. Just saying. Well, probably not much. Hold on. But you might as well get them. Be a collection. Yeah, that'd be the zombie one. Yeah. I can't believe Mr. Joseph said, "Is that a pocket watch?" For pre-owned, for Red Dead Redemption is $14.99. The zombie one is for pre-owned is $4.49. Let's see what the other price is. This. For brand new for the Red Dead Redemption on that Nightmare, $19.99. That's for the zombie one. Wonder why. Speaking of, I gotta pay for another bounty after wrecking at that town. Red Dead Redemption, the game of the year edition, $17.99. That gives you the first game and the zombie one. Pre-owned, $17.99. See what. Alright, I'll. Hold on, let me go back to that one. Snake. If they have that one in. And you can still get online. But that one that has all with the zombie one and the game in it. You can get all the characters from online. You can play as. Yeah, if they, hopefully they have it in.
Boy.
Almost ran into some alligators. Turning.
There,
It takes over time to get their horse get used to you. The war horse doesn't take long to get used to you. What's the problem? Of course, I can't even keep a hat on my head. Everybody keeps blowing it off. And do that, and doesn't make a whole lot of sense. You want to buy a paper? That's cheaper than what it is today. 23 cents for a paper.
Long time no see. Take a look. Any questions, feel free not to ask. Oh, okay, sorry. I just assumed you couldn't read.
Sir, I can't read. Fatality.
I keep off my customers.
Could be worse, sir.
Always running out of that. Thank you.
Trouble at the wall.
All right.
Mr. Ballard across the way there is doing a roaring trade all of a sudden. Maybe I ought to move.
And that should be good.
Oh. So when were we looking at it in this picture? Oh, yeah, where the horse, the hat, I see that. No, they just didn't pay me much, to say it in other words. It is.
You can't turn me in. This ain't just.
Concerning. Oops, fatality, ran over or something.
Go!
My horse did headbutt a burr down with his head when I was running. I didn't think it was on purpose, but it ran right into the horse's head. I watched the head. Well, that bunny shit ran over your horse. Who are you? Earlier, my horse just stepped on a deer when I was running this track.
What's your name, mister?
Arthur.
Arthur? My uncle's name was Arthur. Uncle Arthur, we call him, on account of his name. It's a fine name, a strong name.
Like a king.
You could be my king, Mr. Arthur. Yes, you could.
Yep.
I think they got a nutcase. Okay, one arm man and asked me what my name was. That's weird.
As incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the file say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in the wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon.
This guy didn't even see me jump in their wagon. How's that make you feel, Adam? And it's raining right now, too. Concerning. Hey, And now it's playing Indian music too. Doing this task for these Indians. Well, I say one Indian. Indian. Huh? No. That's right.
That you, Al?
Hey, Tom?
And again.
Yep, supposed to meet the early train to San Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
Concerning. Yes. I'm not really sure what my guy's gonna do. Ah. Oh, this.
Thing to lose, especially over such a mouse floor as this.
It's here.
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes.
Yes.
All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Or head office will send me back to get you.
Yeah.
That explosion came just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliged.
Well, that place just caught on fire, blew up, and...
I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Did
the... Thought you were going to enter and leave silent.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope... Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you.